Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Late to the Bandwagon with Crimson Knight. It's Friday. Excuse me, it's Friday. Happy Friday, everybody. I hope you all have had a great week and are looking forward to a good weekend. Before we get properly started, though, just a reminder. I will not be streaming for the next 2 weeks. That is the last 2 weeks of November. I will not be streaming, which means there won't be a VOD. The last week of VODs on YouTube for the last week of November and the last week of and the first week of December. Because of how I have them staggered. So I hope you all have a great rest of the month of November. Happy Thanksgiving to those of you who are Merkin and or otherwise celebrate the thing. And anyway, Thanksgiving, Friendsgiving, whatever you call it. Christopher Columbus was a shithead. But you know, it ain't about him. It ain't about him. But because last week we finished Recore, technically we didn't finish Recore. Like, I went in to finish that last dungeon that I skipped at the end because I was struggling with it at the end of last week in order to complete the game. And I did it. I completed that dungeon. Yay me. However, I also discovered that there is basically now an alternate version of the Shifting Sands map. Basically, because I have the definitive edition, they added a bunch of stuff. And one of the things is that after you beat Victor, there are periodic storms, blah, 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 blah. You don't care. I don't really care. Like, it was a good game, but it's a lot of extra. Basically, there's a lot of extra collectibles and shit. No more storyline, though. Like, there is no more storyline. It's just a lot more running around fighting and picking up prismatic orbs and stuff. So I'm not going to stream that. I'll get around to doing that on my own time as I feel like it. Because, you know, must 100% eventually. Or not. Maybe not. Maybe I won't feel the vibe, the need for that one. But anyway, what was I gonna say? We're done with Recore on stream, because I'm off for the next 2 weeks, I decided that I didn't want to start a whole new series of a long game. So I looked through what I had, and I have this game, Brothers: A Tale of Two Sons. It's supposed to take only about 3 hours. We'll see. But the plan is beat it today. And then start fresh with something else come three weeks from now. Sorry, I had the math in my head and my head wasn't mathing. Anyway, so let's go ahead and get started. Brothers: A Tale of Two Sons. The music is divine. I was listening to that while coming in. Oh, it's gorgeous music. But of course you're catching the tail end of the thing. So. Alright. How to play. Big brother interact. Rotate camera left. Big brother. Little brother. Rotate camera right. Little brother interact. Interesting. Okay, so half the controller is one, half the controller is the other. Interesting. Okay. Let's go. New game. I have not played this yet. The most I've done was open it to get to the main menu that I could get it set up for OBS.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, there does not appear to be any subtitle options. So, let me turn down the music a little bit, have the sound effects up, because that'll probably be voice. Okay, so apparently mother died, drowned, and we failed to save her. That's always... How very Disney.
You may call me Aquaman.
Sorry. It's a very serious moment. Oh! Hi, Mom. So ghosts are real in this world. It sounds like they're speaking Simlish. I have no idea if that's an actual language. It may be an actual language, but it sounds like Simlish. It's probably an actual language, and I apologize to the native speakers of said language. It's a beautiful game. Interesting. Okay. So, little brother, big brother. If I just do one, they both move. If I do the other, they both move. But they move faster if I have them both moving together. Oh, that's clever. Oh wow, this is breaking my brain a bit. Alright, let's get the little brother up there. Wow, this is really breaking my brain a bit. Nope, kid, that's not what I wanted. Kid, come on. I was pushing the wrong button to interact. Oh, I'll get it.
Yeah.
Ah, that's what it is. Okay. Oh, it's going back down.
Yeah. Adi, Abba, ya?
Vida, Wade.
Lia.
Ada.
Tai. Haru, Saiki. Abuela, Tarida. Amara, Vika. Lada, Vi. Tanem. Omar, Kurosabe, Kite. Ontolade. Miyaki, Abadi.
Hold on. Like, the music is gorgeous, but I want to be able to hear them speaking in their non-English. Come on. Oh, buddy.
Yada. Wale amaba. Wale, wale.
Aww. Any supplies or anything? Apparently not. Okay. All right. So I'm assuming we go this way. That on the right looks blocked. Yeah, blocked. Right. No, he's scratching his head.
Oda, when Hadi?
Atinaba. Atina.
Oh, right, I can pan the cameras around. Okay. Useful. Oh, little brother. Okay. So this prick is not letting us through the across the bridge. Probably some kind of bullshit toll or something. Now you're off the bridge, prick. Oh, you are such a prick. Oh, he's such a prick. You're lagging, little brother. Come on. Little brother. Aha! Aha! Clever. Okay. Duh. Birdos. Bird. Herbs. Does Big Brother get to have a seat too? Aw. I wonder what happens if I hit both at the same time. Alright, nothing. Okay. Ooh, door? Okay, so he will auto climb that. Uh oh. Can I go down there? No? Can I talk to this guy? No? Okay. Oh. Oh god, it's breaking my brain so much. There we go. So apparently he whistles at the scarecrow. Okay. Interesting. This is giving me a Plague Tale vibes. And I'm here for it. There's the asshole. God, why are you such a prick? Can he go through? No. Okay. Fuck off, prick. Good boy. Chase down the asshole. God, the camera movement is so slow. Okay. Okay, where am I? There's another sleeping person there. Okay. Can I interact with this? Can little brother interact with this? Apparently not. Okay. Good boy. Good doggo. Good doggo! Dealing with bullies like that. Good boy. Okay. Oh, the kitty. Can I?
Me Buddha?
Oh! Oh. about day 20?
L'aimez-vous?
Oh, Bubby! Oh, he likes the little brother! He doesn't much care for the big brother! Aww!
Okay, there's a lot of sleeping people in this village. Okay. Oh god, this really is breaking my brain a bit. Controls. No. I'm so used to that stick being camera. Okay, so can they both sit down? Brother, move.
Aww. Look at that.
Hey, never mind the fact that their dad, I'm assuming, is dying.
Hey, hello.
Not how you make friends, kid. Thank you, sir. Okay. I bet there's a thing for spitting in all of the wells.
Atta. Ma, when are they?
Oh, buddy.
Da.
Don't just take it out of her hands, dude. I have an idea. Oh.
Atta. Yeah.
There you go. All right. Oh, look at him being helpful. I love that the big brother is helpful and the younger brother is playful as shit. Basically, I love that they have two distinct personalities. Oh, little brother. Lagging a little bit. Alright. Oh, God. Okay. This way.
Duh.
I'm not gonna let them... Okay, fine. I'll spit into this well, too. Mm.
Oda, when Hadi? あった!
Big old doggo.
I was too quick. Oh, thank God for generous checkpointing. Okay. So, oh, no, not you. Oh, that was close. Nope, get back up there. Oh boy. Hey. All right. valid. I mean, he rinses himself, he washes his face and all that. Oh, I love it. Uh-oh, it's getting dark. Okay, it was just shadow.
And the world fell to shadow.
Wait, and go. And go. Alright. Big bro. Little bro. Throw down the rope, kiddo. Alright, grab the rope, bro. Oh, I got mixed up. There we go.
Aww.
Yeah.
I mean, you just made someone's pet fly the fuck away. But, you know, whatever. Oh, he pets the sheep. All four of them deserve some petting. Swap out, bro. Oh, this is such a charming game. Pick up the sheep. This is such a charming game. I love it. There you go. Okay.
Ki, when hadi?
Oh, lolo. God, the little brother's a menace. Oh, you know, buddy. I bet there's something I could do with the rabbits, but I have no clue what, so I'm just gonna go. The good sheep. Doing God's work.
Did I just hear growling? What the hell is that sound? I didn't realize this was a fantasy realm. Then again, ghosts. Though that doesn't necessarily mean anything.
Hey, Maru!
When Hadi, da? Sa?
Da, yeah.
I love him. Okay, let's get back to the giant. Or troll or whatever he is. He's gonna yeet us up there! Oh, buddy. I love him. Oh wow, look at that. There he is. I love him. I love him watching to make sure they get across before he leaves or moves on. Oh! Left side is brother. His big brother. I let go of the wrong side correctly first. Hey, buddy. God, I love him. You gonna yeet us again? Oh no, he's climbing down. Oh, he's gonna pass us. Oh, bless you. My guy, bless you. I love him so much. Hop, 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 climb, climb. Hi, buddy. Oh, buddy. Hi, buddy. What's the plan now? I love him. I love him. Oh man, this really is breaking my brain a bit. What's the plan, buddy? I love him. He's the best. Oh, the water is so beautiful. Entire game is gorgeous. Down we go. Ugh. Oh God. Oh God. This really does make me feel like I'm going a bit cross-eyed. Okay, that's not working. We do this. Oh god. I really do feel like I'm going cross-eyed thinking about this game. Holy shit. Not yet. Now. Oh god. Am I bleeding from the nose yet? Holy crap. This is not how my brain wants to think. Oh god. Why do I want this to be a movie? I think this would be so much fun as a movie. You know? Alright. Okay, rotate. Why would you design it this way? Like, why would you design a bridge that way? Oh. Okay, now there's no rope, it looks like. I feel like I should be bleeding from the nose with how hard I'm concentrating here. Oh god. Ugh. Oh look! There's more of our buddy down there. Although I bet they're not friendly. Let's go down. See if we can't catch some fish.
Fresh fish!
Let me grab a fish. No fishies for me. Okay, fine. Okay, wait for your big brother. There you go. Okay, and this just comes out over here, right? Right. But oh, there's a bench. Let's sit on the bench. This world is so beautiful. Okay. Bruh. Grab the chain, dumbass. Come on, brother.
Come on, brother.
Like, okay, so this has a vibe of like Inside or shit. What was that? In, oh god, I don't remember what those games were. As well as Plague Tale, you know? Like, so much is happening in the background. God.
Da-dum. Da-dum.
God, what is that other name of the game? That other game name I'm thinking of. I feel like I killed the brother. Oh. At least he's not dead. I don't remember the name. I'm trying so hard to concentrate that I am blanking on everything else. I am so sorry. Having expected to hear somebody go, ow! Don't release. Run, bitches, run! Imprisoned. Here, kid, let me try that. Okay, so we need the key before we can do that. Okay. All right, kiddo, you're up. Avoid the piles of bones. Those are probably a trap. And then touch the butt. Wow, he really did not play around when he touched that butt. Same. Well, fuck you too, bitch.
Hey, Maro.
Shh. Yeah.
Okay, so he can slip in and out.
Hey!
Good.
Hey!
Oh, she went to go get a chain. Okay. So you're not as much of a bitch as I thought you might have been. Brain catch up. Oh, I know what it is. She came back for us because she realized she couldn't get where she wanted to go without us. That's why she came back for us. Come on, kiddo. There we go. God, it is so hard to control these guys. Oh, I see. I can use it as a bridge. Okay, so she's not as much of a... Again, she's not as much of a bitch as I thought she was. Just, like, leaving us on our own. And she's just like, nah, you guys can do it. Figure it out. I'll wait here. And again, she looks wounded. No excuse, but... Thank you. she's friends with him. They were roommates. Maybe siblings. Boss fight! Okay, so I need to break more chains. All right, kid. Not very smart, sir. Please. There we go. Let's not talk about the murder we just committed, kiddo. Yeah, we're just not gonna talk about the murder we just committed. Okay. God, this game is beautiful. Oh, that's getting worse. The Rona. First night. Ooh, I see all those glowing eyes in the woods. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Nice. Don't set your brother on fire. Are you just gonna bring yourself again? Okay, fine. No. I got... It's so hard to control them. Thank you. Okay. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, my. That's grim. And there's a cemetery. Oh, come on, kid. Keep up. God, it is so hard to control them.
Hadi, Ari. Da, Tai.
Thank you. Nope, this was the right way. Okay. Yeah. those were alive. That's... Was I supposed to be doing something? There we go. Okay, interesting. Fascinating. We're almost there. That was just rude. Oh god, okay. Can I pick this up? Oh. Nope, okay. Why does it sound like the land is breathing? That's not okay. Sir, I'm gonna need you to not.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Was I too late? Too slow? Damn, I was too slow. That was dark. That was grim. Ooh. Hold on. Come on. Some exploring I want to do around here. Okay, so now he just does, he just, there's nothing to explore up there. Oh, look at them. Come on. There you go. What was this? Come on. Oh God, it's so hard. Let him carry it. Can I hand this to you? Doesn't look like it. What is this? Oh, I bet if I saved him, that would be a thing for him. Oh well. Wonder what I can get if I restart the checkpoint, because I'm curious. I wonder if I can actually save him. Fuck, that's so dark. You alive? You're alive. Oh, thank God.
Walila, hayi.
Ria, sa, Ria sa.
Okay, so his family has gotten burned down. Or burned to death. It looks like. Oh, kiddo. Okay. 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 two, one, two.
Nope, that didn't go well. Take three. God, these controls are so hard. Alright. Let's comfort him a bit.
Walila, hai.
On, Ria, sa.
Okay. Now, we're gonna let the kid go first, then the older brother. Rotate the camera around. Kid first. Don't do anything else stupid, my man. Alright. Okay. Alright. So now there's just him to worry about. Right, we'll get this. Come on, pick it up. Okay, now, him first. Poor guy.
Oh no! Oh no! Christ!
Oh, wow. That's some Wizard Tower shit. Kid. And they swapped. Okay, well, what's up here? It's like nothing. Okay. Oh, down to the goats. Pick up a goat. Oh, ride a goat. Hell yeah. Can we share? No? Okay. Oh God. You have no idea how hard it is to control these things unless you've played this game. Holy hell, y'all. That, oh. That was kind of cool, is what I was about to say. Before the kid tried to jump to his death. Oh, so you can throw it. Okay. That was a hell of a yeet. God. Keeping track of both of them on the screen at the same time is... Oh my God. No, child. Okay, and now... Ooh, good catch!
Yeah.
The way he waddles. Up here. All right, let's talk to him first. See what we got to do.
Dang it!
Do it again.
Ah,
Kai.
That's so cool. Okay, I'm not gonna wait though. I'm not gonna waste more time. All right, so I do want to do something with this thing up here. All right, so kid here, dude here. That's what we call Momo energy. Or Aang energy. That was great. Aang and Momo energy, hell yeah. Alright.
あった!
Oh god, this is worse controls than the glider in Assassin's Creed 2. Oh god. Oh god. Turn. Too sharp. Well. And now you're dead. Wow, that's some Sith architecture.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Well,
Oh no.
Oh, that was a nightmare. Oh wait, nope. There we go. Oh. Place that, swing it around. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Big Brother's time to be having fun. Jeez. Jesus Christ. Okay. I need to breathe while playing this game. Ah. Okay, those are broken. Yay, more climbing. I'm gonna end up fighting off one of those fucking screeching things. I can feel it in my bones. Ah! Wrong brother. It's okay. It's okay. This was not what I intended. Or I'm gonna end up riding one of those things that's screeching. Yeah, they deserve a rest. Let's let them rest. Okay. Find that? No? Okay. It's a suburb. A suburb. It's a suburb. One.
Come on.
Hey!
Okay, I have to pee. I'll be right back. Idea while I was in the bathroom of something I want to try. Let's put Big Brother there, Little Brother through the cage. Sorry for the yawning. Okay. Down. Because Little Brother is not heavy enough to pull the chain all the way down, apparently, to free Burb. There we go.
Naya.
Oh, it's got a little owl face. It's a little owl griffin. Oh, bless.
Leila.
Oh. He's so cute.
Big Brother pet too?
Ara? It's so bloody! Why is it so bloody?
Whoa!
No, you know, if I died. At least a new freedom for one last moment and did a kind act before it died, though.
I wish I could get them to hold hands while they walk. But I get why they don't. Oh, wow. I see a vulture. That is a giant. That is a dead giant. And that is another dead. Oh, that's a lot of dead giants. Oh. Okay. Yeah, this just went very Plague Tale. These arrows are massive. Sorry to disturb you in your eternal rest. I just need to get through. I'm sorry. Oh, that's a big sword. I think that's a sword that even Cloud would say, too big. Too big for me. Oh, they're gonna have to swim through bloody water. Yep. Don't worry, I got you. I got you, bruh. All right. Now, brother. Good brother. Good brother. Oh, there's a... Oh. Oh, that's... Encouraging. Only good things happen around big pools of... Only good rituals happen around big pools of water and blood. Mainly blood. Only good things happen there. On battlefields. In the wake of a massacre. Okay, which way am I pushing? This way. This way is where there's actual movement. Oh, is the... Is it gonna cut off the leg? It's gonna cut off the leg. Uh-huh. Yum. Talk about trauma for this child. As if he wasn't already traumatized enough with the guilt about his mom's death. I'll have a sit and watch the perfectly good, not at all creepy or evil ritual like thing that's happening with all that blood down there. Fine. I love that this guy just looks like he's chilling. He's just like, I just fell asleep here, just chilling. You don't mind me, just chilling. I'm gonna have to shoot something with a crossbow, with a giant's fucking crossbow. Oh boy. Shut up. Oh no! I'm gonna have to shoot this guy, this chillin' guy in the head! Oh no! Okay. I mean, that was a good shot.
Oh, Nayi! Yeah!
And that was a good shot. Uncool, bro. But a good shot. Can I go over here? Is there something over here? I can. Ooh. There's a horn. Okay, so little brother can't do it. Can big brother? I love that the little brother complained about the big brother shooting the fucking dead giant in the head. Oh man. Like, same, but also same, you know? Yeah, that's only good things happen, like what we're seeing down there. Only good things. Come on. There you go. Helps if I can actually see what I'm fucking doing. Oh, I'm under the waterfall. Okay. That's... Don't... Yeah, only good things happen down in places like that. And they're all covered in blood! Yay! You guys are gonna need a big old bath. Hopefully none of that got in your mouth. Lord knows what diseases you can get from dead people like that. Oh, the little bloody footprints! Yeah, that's not a Slender Man or anything like that. Can Can I get them both to do it at the same time? Again. Okay. Oh, and now spiders! Giant spiders. An army of spiders! Yay, they're clean! Yeah, this is only a good thing that this entails. I hope we get to save her. Wait, I bet brother needs to get dirty too. Run, fuckers, run. Oh my god, run! Oh, wrong side. There we go. Thank you. Oh, there's something in the water. Oh shit, that's like a fantasy killer whale. I'm on board. Magnificent creature. Such a gorgeous design. There we go. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh shit, I'm all the way back here. So much for generous checkpointing. Granted, it's not that far away, but it feels that far away. This boat is so hard to steer. Fantasy orcas are assholes. I mean, also, from what I've heard, real orcas are too, but... Still. Alright, so it's gonna pop on the left. Another one right in front of me. Come on. Guys, why are you letting her do all the work? Hey lady, be careful. Oh god, slippery. Come on. Hickory. Ice turtles, giant ice turtles. I love that its shell is ice. Oh, brother, hold on. Will you help, brother? Can we turn it over? Four things. Pick it up. There you go. Should be the third one, the final one. I don't see any more. Little cuties. I really do love that its shell is covered in ice. It's a nice touch. Oh, wrong brother. Come on, there we go. I was looking at the big brother and going, why is he not moving? Oh, climbing. Yay. God. They need to be on the correct side of the screen at all times, otherwise my brain breaks. And even then, it's an iffy process. Buna. Otai. Iti. Mishula. Iti. Ona. Mishula.
Yeah. Atta. Dimabu Malia.
Oh. Oh. Well. Okay. Shoot your shot then, dude. But don't let us stop you. Us and the fact that your father is still ill and probably dying. Why do these look like frozen humans?
Kaya? Buna?
Sorry, set that down, guys. I have an itch. All right. Okay. Pick it up. Actually, wait. Hold on. Was there anything else over here? More frozen people. That's not unnerving. Ah! Another bench. God, this game really is beautiful. All right. Oh my God. Working on it. Working on it.
Gaia. Otai.
Wow, that's a attacking army. Okay, she wants us to go up here, I think. Yeah, this is some kind of an attacking army. Well, are we gonna yeet her? Well, she's dead. He's dead too. I just heard something. That's not what I heard. That is absolutely something different than what I heard. Oh, and it's invisible. Great. Damn, girl!
Yeah.
Y'all see her yeet herself across that chasm? Holy fucking shit! Pretty sure that's not how this would work. What do you want us to do? Drop? God, what does she need us for? She's a fucking badass.
Thank you.
Wow, 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 come on.
Atta!
Oh god, kid. Kid! Wait, what's that? Hold on.
Da! Yeah!
Is that a thing I can interact with? Nope, okay. Oh god, come on. I fucked up. I let the kid get stuck on geometry.
Gaia?
Run.
God. Maybe it's time to flirt some more. They're gonna go fuck, you wait here. Damn, okay. Damn, okay. Oh wow, that's gorgeous. Look at that. Limbo, that was the other game. Limbo, that was the other game. Inside Limbo and fuck. One with all the weird monsters, giant monsters in the background, and the little kids that were, I forget the name of that one. But anyway, that's the very similar vibes, but also heavy on the Plague Tale Innocent.
No, Tia Ma.
Ilanaya.
I'm not sure I trust the girl. I am not sure I trust that girl. Like, I wanna, but also, I'm not sure I do. It's like, why does she want us to go into this creepy, creepy spelunking cave? That's, yeah, this just got very limbo. Very limbo. Mm-hmm. Okay, Gollum. That was uncalled for. Hey, look, it's Madam Web.
Naya.
Dude, your girlfriend's a spider. I don't think this is... Never mind, I'm not gonna make those kinds of comments. I've seen this anime. Oh, I know what I need to do. I've played Limbo. I know what to do. You pull off her leg. Yeah, okay. Knock her over. And now Big Bro comes in and rips her leg off. You know, we could have been happy if you just didn't try to eat us. Like, the spider thing... The spider thing's not necessarily a no for some people, girl. But you had to go and try to eat us. This one, okay. This is not what he means when he wants when he says he wants to get in her leg, get between her legs. I feel so bad for her, but also like you know, maybe not eat us. Oh, come on. Girl, turn the fuck around. There we go. Not the kind of penetration he had in mind. Sorry, hold on, I'm looking up a thing. There are 9 chapters. Okay. And we are most likely in chapter, if I'm counting right, like 5 or 6. Depends on what all the counting is. Chapters. Oh wow. That's some That's some, Yggdrasil shit. I wonder if there's a way I could have done this without this whole thing. Without the brother getting poisoned or shanked or anything. Yeah, this is really some Yggdrasil shit. Oh wow, an actual fucking fountain, okay. You should drink some, then you should get some for your brother, and then you should get some for your father. Sliding on wood, that's potentially painful. Oh. Too late for him. That's a lot of blood. And this time we know it's his. Oh wow, look at the color change on his legs. Yeah, no, he dead. Well, time to go back up to the tree and refill the skin, my dude. Actually, thinking about it, that explains why she was able to be so badass with all the jumping and everything. Yeah, no, like that explains some shit. The blue on his legs is fucking crazy to me. It's a good detail. Oh, buddy. At least he doesn't try to drag his brother all the way home. Meanwhile, his father is fucking dead. Because the thing he needed for medicine is, you know, not gotten back to him. Kid, I'm gonna need you to step it up a bit. Yes, I get you're sad, but a normal walking speed would probably be, you know, just as mournful. Okay, now what? I just needed a rest. The owl griffin just needed a rest. Aww. So, you gonna swim, kid, or nah? Hey, kid. Oh! Interesting. I love that the thing didn't even fucking move. There you go. Okay, so I did just quickly check, and apparently there is not a way to save the brother's life. Apparently there's not, like, an alternate ending or anything like that. Oh, well. Oh. So Something, 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 bros before hoes is the moral. Well, that was Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons, and it was really good. It was really, really good. I'm confused over the fact that there doesn't seem to be any names listed in the credits. Just jobs. But it was good. It was really good. It was really good. So yeah. The makers of this game did an amazing job. Excuse me. But that's it for me for the night. In fact, that's it for me for the week. And that's it for me for the month. I'll be back in 2 weeks. Let me see if I can get an exact, date for you here. 2 weeks, the 4th. Yes, I should be back the 4th of December. So yeah. Thanks for joining me as I make my way through this game. And thank you for continuing to join me and support me as I continue to make all of this content. I am very thankful for each and every single one of you. Before we head out, though, you should absolutely check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree right down here at the bottom of the screen. In fact, you can actually see Yvonne B right here. Yvonne B, who I have listed right here. You can see her. I have her on in the background so that, you know, I'm supporting her while she streams, even though I'm streaming. Be sure to check out that link tree, which is right here on screen, linktree.com/CrimsonKnight. Also in that link tree, you'll find links to my socials where you can follow me for updates, my Discord where you can chat with me and hang out with me and my friends, join me for games, maybe. I don't know. It's whatever. Let's see what else is in that link tree. Links to my Throne wish list, where you can get me wonderful things like this controller was gotten for me by some of my viewers, and I used it for today, and I greatly appreciated it. I constantly appreciate this gift every time I use it. Let's see what else is in there. Throne wish list, which is throne.com/CrimsonKnight if you want to avoid the link tree. There's also a Patreon, as you can see on screen right here, right down here, right at the bottom. Patreon.com/CrimsonKnight. If you go there, you can support me, help me continue to improve my content, and possibly even help shape the direction my content takes in the future. So yeah. Anyway. Yeah. That's it from me for the night. That's it for me for the week. And that's it from me for the month. We'll be back December 4th. With more of the usual. So, yeah. In the meantime, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I'll see you all next time. I love you all. And I'm thankful for you all. So, have a great time.